Good evening. I'm just doing a bit of finishing a bit of this painting. I'm doing two paintings for this team called Balfe Motorsport. I haven't met the drivers, but I just thought their cars are so beautiful. I thought I have to do two paintings. So this one is that I'm doing. The size is 40 by 30 inches. And I'm doing a big one. It's different, the same car, but different background, different everything. And that one is 90 centimeters by 140 centimeters. So it's very big painting. But now I'm just putting a bit of colors on this one. Just putting a bit more color. I've done the background. I've done the front with graphic pens. And now I'm beginning to put some paint in some areas. This is a really beautiful car. It's a McLaren. I think the driver is SHAWN BALFE, I think. I do not know what country it's from. But the car is so beautiful, I thought I have to paint this. I'm beginning to now have paint in some areas. I don't like to put all the car with paint. I like to leave some of it with the graphic pencils because it makes it look not so heavy. Just also putting some paint in here. I put some paint on the dark part first. Painting is a job with patience, so you have to have patience. If you want to be an artist, you have to have patience. Also in here, look. Sometimes you go over the marker, the work of the marker, sometimes you go over with paint, but doesn't matter because you can always paint afterwards, so it's no problem. It looks nice. I think it's beginning to look really nice. And the other one, imagine this guy is really big. I mean, it's like 90 centimeters is like 50 inches by about 60 inches. So it's a big, massive painting. Usually, you know, sometimes the drivers, they buy it like that to give to a sponsor. Or sometimes they keep it themselves. So, SHAWN BALFE, if you see the tape with your painting and if you want to purchase it, you can send me an email or send me a text message if they're interested in the paintings. One of them is one is 40 by 30 inches and the other one is about 50 inches by 60 inches. So it's very big. So if you're interested, you can get in touch with me to my email, send me a message. My email is acrlopes65@yahoo.co.uk. Also, if you subscribe in my channel, Abstract Art Tutorials, youtube.com, Antonio Lopes, you can, if you want to buy the painting, you can get 50% discount. So whatever the price is, you always get 50% off, alright? So sometimes it makes it easier. But you need to subscribe and say, look, I subscribe and I am interested in either one painting or two paintings. Sometimes I do these paintings and if the driver doesn't want, sometimes I sell it private. People do buy it. I've sold some Ford Capris and different formulas to private people who didn't race, but they liked the painting and they bought it. So, but first I give the opportunity for the drivers and teams to buy it, okay? My phone number, if you want to get in touch with me, send me a message, a messenger. My phone number is 07-847-452-850. So 07-847-452-850. Let me just put a bit more also in here, look. On the, as I'm with the red in my hand, just in some parts here, look. Just in here. Nice. This is a racing painting, but I call this modern art motorsport. So it's not just a car. I do like if it's a, because I'm an abstract artist. I do paintings, a lot of abstract. So I decided to do some motorsport painting, but with the abstract look, you know, it's a modern painting, so it goes nice in any modern home, and it goes nice. When you do this, you're kind of making a composition. So, I think for now, I think I better leave it. Let it dry and then I can always add more paint here. Painting is a job of patience. You have to have a lot of patience because you need sometimes good colors. Sometimes you paint in wet on wet. So the paint has to be wet. You put with about two or three colors and we call that wet on wet. So sometimes we paint that way, some areas, but then with other times, like finishing touch on this type of paintings is called paint, you add paint to it. So when it's dry, you put another color, when it's dry, put another color, and you do that way. So you build up your tones. The more tones you have on a canvas, on a painting, the more expensive the painting is. And but it looks nicer the more tones you put, the more texture you put. Okay? Sometimes I do put, I get canvas, and then I stick paper on the canvas, I glue paper to the canvas, and then I paint on top of the paper, so they, when the paper dries up with the paint, it goes like, you know, like wooden, it really goes hard. It stretches the canvas, it goes really hard. And it doesn't crack, and you can put any paint you want on top. Oils, acrylics, anything, pastels, anything. So let's listen to a bit of music now. On that side I'm doing, I don't know if you can see, I'm doing Rossi painting. I'm doing a profile painting, I call it. It has the rider and then it has the bike underneath. That one is a smaller one. It's about 30 inches by 26 inches. But then I'm going to do a big one, about 50 inches by 60 inches. Big, big, big. So that will be for selling private. I will try and see if I get autographed and then after that I will sell it. But with this coronavirus now, you can't go nowhere, so let's see what happens this year. But I do sell also, you know, people like it, I do sell it, I send it by post. So you can always buy a painting if you like, and I can always send it by post.